Hey there, it's James Judge with Flipping Diaries, and we are back. Earlier today, we were on Good Morning Arizona with Kylie Cruz, showing you how to transform furniture that you find at Goodwill. But now we're doing a tablescape. So, of course, Thanksgiving is right around the corner, and how do you prepare for that big Thanksgiving meal? So we all love turkey. Actually, I'm a vegetarian, but we all love stuffing. And you wanna make sure that the table's set. And a lot of times it costs a lot of money to go and buy plates and buy dishes and serving plates and glassware, but you don't have to. You can go to Goodwill and find amazing things. So right now we're kind of doing this setup. We just went shopping and we found all these things. These bowls were $1.49. These plates, which have an awesome detail on them, $3.99. Of course, these don't go together. They were never intended to match, but they go together beautifully. A lot of times for a centerpiece, people don't know what to do in the middle. However, this is a wreath. It's meant to go on a front door, but lay it horizontally on a table and it creates a great centerpiece. This is a candle setting that, you know, usually would be found outdoor on patio. It's a bunch of people holding arms, kind of a weird thing, especially because people don't look at this and think Thanksgiving, but it's about coming together. It's about holding hands, about being with your family and friends. So why not put it in the middle of the table? Then, of course, we have a few more classic things. You know, candlesticks, $4.99. That's a good deal. Glassware, $1.99. So that way, if your aunt or uncle drinks a lot and they like to break glassware, you're not spending too much, and instead you can get it at Goodwill for a fantastic price. My personal favorite find, though, is Mr. Turkey here. For $6.99, check him out. He is so cool. This is totally something that you would find in a store. Doesn't have the store on the bottom. And spend a ton of money for. Like, if this is at Crate and Barrel right now, you'd be spending $50 on this. Instead, we're buying it for $6.99 at Goodwill. So, I'm starting to wrap up this tablescape, but we'll have more soon, so make sure you check back and follow the feed. Thanks so much. So, for under $100, we have a Thanksgiving table setting extravaganza. That includes the table, the chairs, the table runner, the dishes, the napkins, the candles, Mr. Turkey here, and the centerpiece as well. So when you're planning for a holiday and you're trying to do a lot, you know, everyone's busy, but Goodwill is the fantastic place to check out to find awesome deals. I mean, this table, most people would not look at this and think that we were able to buy this for less than $100 by itself. However, the table was actually only $7. We spent some time refinishing it, both sanding the top, painting the sides. Similar things were done with the chairs. And then we went shopping for all of the table setting decor. Glassware, plates, napkins, napkin holders. You know, so many people, when they're thinking about Goodwill, they don't think about finding these things, but usually you can find enough in bulk to actually do a complete table setting. Something fun that I like to highlight. You know, when you're doing a table setting, everything doesn't have to match. They should complement each other. So, you know, this is a rusty colored plate, which that same rust color is featured in the side of these bowls. These were never intended to go together, different manufacturers, different makers, probably different donators as well, but add them together and they look great. Another fun thing you can do to kind of stylize a table are pumpkins, decor, plastic and or gourd fruit things, I don't even know what that is, but nonetheless, you know what, place them in the bowl, it makes for a great table setting, so as everyone's standing around, chatting, enjoying each other's company, you still have a really pretty table setting before you fill this bowl with stuffing. So I hope you all have a very happy upcoming Thanksgiving holiday. I hope you have enjoyed some of these tips and tricks in terms of Goodwill shopping. Make sure you check out Goodwill's feed and me at Flipping Diaries. Thanks so much.